State Police Command has arrested three suspected armed robbers at Logo 1 Wurukum area of Makurdi. Spokesperson of the command, SP Catherine Anene, who confirmed the arrest on Tuesday, August 30, said the suspects have been terrorizing residents of Wurukum, Northbank and Modern Market areas in Makurdi metropolis. Fortunately, on 26th of August 2022, at about 1600 hours, the said suspect Fanen Wever, Philip Adanyi, aka Baron, and Albert Akor, aka J-Boy, all male of no fixed address, were arrested at their hideout within Logo 1, Wurukum, Makurdi, the PPRO stated. Items recovered from the suspect include one locally made pistol loaded with three rounds of live ammunition, wraps of weeds, suspected to be Indian hemp, assorted illicit drugs and charms. Anene further said that the suspect had confessed to the crimes and they will be charged to court as soon as the investigation is completed. This is Justina reporting for Dunkers News Lab. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and on your notification to get more updates.